Hey, Rico. Listen, Cesar, he doesn't spend much time around people. Not anymore.
This is a secret agent?
Si, this is Rico.
Vila says you have something to show me.
Proof?
Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis is natural. Come on, now back. I've got a...
Who put that there?
Just 1 minute and I'll have this...
I've been looking for that.
Okay, right here. And I'll plug this in and... Okay, now, turn on the wire.
Remember, Cesar. Stick to what we talked about.
See. Okay.
The tornado that hit Nueva was the capital, 10 years ago. Mina Vendaval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by... the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
Or the Nordics, but I've definitely ruled out the Greys. No abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait. Watch this. How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Play that again.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
Go on.
I seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Sonatres.
An alien weather.
A weather research facility. Both Iapa and Sonatres are funded by...
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he even is a man.
Let's assume he is a man. Do you think this UFO is a core we could use to hack into the Iapa network?
If we can get to it, sí.
Impossible. It's inside a tornado.
What if I dive down?
Dive down. Into the eye of a tornado.
So, how do we make it happen?
I say we start with this. Let's go over it one more time, bien?
Okay. We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that?
We need the wind cannons from the alien weather lab.
Sonatres.
To steer it to the capital.
To know where to place the wind cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
I will need to follow and track the tornado.
I'll drive the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
See, we need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3 to Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wind cannons protecting Mina Vendaval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
We build a perimeter of wind cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar's UFO and do something.
What do we think?
He's fucking nuts.
And that's why he's gonna work.
Let's roll.
Nice. Tom Sheldon.
Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mita.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files. See where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project Iapa.
What do you know about Iapa?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales, this is Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, Senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Talk.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
You want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Medio Lab.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out Iapa, I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
Isn't it amazing that we are using state-of-the-art technology to bring that noise to listeners all over Solis?
Yes, they get paid to do this. It's the Tiago and Santiago
show. You're close to Academia Cacha. It's one of the Black Ants' training grounds. And home to one of the Black Ants' new Brainwash the Poor into Soldiers programs.
Yeah, probably.
I'll let you know when I'm in the neighborhood.
Yes. As you know, I consider myself quite an enthusiastic reader.
No, I actually did not know that about you. I know you watch a lot of TV that is based on books, but I don't think that's the same thing.
It's pretty much the same thing.
For example, I have read all of the books of Diego El Santo. I know what happens at the end.
See, everyone does. That show is about the first ever Espinosa that came to Solis 500 years ago. The end of that show is the formation of the country of
Academia
Solis.
Academia Cacha, I presume.
Okay, fine.
Easy?
Let's pretend that I read a lot.
East, I've identified the re-education centers on the blueprints.
I had the honor
uploading
of receiving an advanced copy.
It's time to break these people free.
We'll send Eva just outside the facility. Just get as many as you can out of there.
Copy that.
Nice. I remember.
Weapons are up. Copy on hostile contact. 328H.
Be advised. Target has a helicopter.
Time to go, amigos.
Hey, thank you so much, señor. Vámonos, let's get out of here. All Black Hat units, stand by for more intel.
We'll handle them from here, Rico.
I can't believe it!
We'll leave it later. Time to fight your way out. Sorrento, they're ready for evac.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Going to shoot anyone that tries to stop you.
target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Helicopter above. Heading for you.
If you don't mind.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are off.
Oh yeah, come on. You need a helicopter.
My legs.
That's the last of them.
You gave some people their lives back today, Rico. So Liz will hear about this.
Nicely executed, team.
establish visual.
Tank squad deployed. On our way. Warship reporting in. Approaching point of contact.
Back to your post. Target is gone.
Pendejo!
One less problem.
Hey, kid, if we're gonna get through that lightning storm, we need a way to keep from getting sizzled. Our best bet's still Media Lab.
Down the old one to give him a better one.
right in the Black Hand Surveillance Network. Manufactures cars for Solinos who can't afford the imports.
Entering the Pisa Automobile Factory.
Is highly automated. Can't build a thing without its computers. Izzy figured out a way to, Eso, just let me. We overload the power grid, then scramble the systems and render the factory useless.
How do I overload the grid? Looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
Probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Console should tell you what it's looking for. This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down. The power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
This one's looking for a Prisa Sol.
Numbers again, no?
I like this one. Verso 21. Qué belleza. See, that worked.
Each of the switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
I'll figure it out. This is looking for an Azor Tres. Building is testing the Vevesa. A bike. Gotta find one. Like this. Vámonos.
All unit, all positions.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Thank you. Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact. Back to your posts. Target is gone.
Off we go. Oh, this is going to be fun. Something went wrong. The system is down, but I'm locked in.
Carajo! Eso. Look for circuit panels around you on the walls.
And fill them with lead. Got it.
Aye. Hardware.
We're sending another squad there for the show.
I'm out. What's next?
Plug into this console, and I'll take it from there.
You're in, Izzy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some black hand movement.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
All unit,
hold. How's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close. And stop talking.
Easy.
10 more seconds. There. The system is totally encrypted. No one uses that factory again unless I let them. And I'm sending Black Hand HQ the all clear.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll take one of these for a little spin.